Have you ever wondered what would happen if the engine stopped working on your commercial flight? That's what we're gonna find out today. So here we are in our 737 MAX at 35,000 feet. I'm gonna go ahead and cut the engines, and we're just gonna see how far we can glide. And more than 20 minutes later, here we are on the ground. After flying more than 117 miles and almost crossing the entire state of Florida.